Here's an easy lesson in That'll Be the Day by Buddy Holly. We're actually going to do a little intro here, and this probably isn't exactly like the record, but from what I hear, you're going to start on the 4th fret of the 2nd string and slide up to the 5th. Okay? Add your pinky on the 5th fret of the 1st string. So you're going to go like this. 2nd finger down. 1st finger. These two together. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this slow-mo here. Okay. And it goes right into the E7.
Oh, that'll be the day when you say bye.
E7, A. So here's the chorus again.
That'll be the day.
Okay, now the verse part just goes D, 1, A. E7. Back to the chorus.
Cause that'll be the day.
Here's that first part one more time. E7. That's pretty much it for the whole song. I believe the song ends on an A7 though, so listen for that.